Here's the Cabelco for you, Tony. I'm walking around it. The undercarriage is good on it. I don't know if there's a bucket for it. I will ask. And I will also find out about the motor situation. The boom is fish plated in that one area. Just wanted to let you know that. And everything else seems to be okay. On the machine, and I will take additional pictures of the motor compartment and everything.